This will be a physical battle.
A grazing shot there. Chance. He's got evil intentions. Ah, look at this.
Oh, what a counter. And a hard shot to Vega.
What's he gonna do here?
What do you expect Vega to do at this point?
He needs to start sticking and moving and wearing his opponent down. This is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. Ah. Watch it. Oh, no. Watch out here. Fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe. Well, it looked
Angus. What a hole. Angus.
Just listen to his body crash into the ground. We got a cover.
One, two.
Uh-oh. Look at this. Great reversal. Whoa, what a hit.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Ah, look at this!
Watch Angus.
He's got evil intentions.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh my, just raw, unmitigated power.
Hey!
And he sends him flying to the outside. Oh my God, tremendous impact. And they may both be out.
One! Two!
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know if
Angus.
Two!
No, that's concrete, damn it.
Four.
Angus.
Oh, no. It looked like his head just bounced off that concrete. Angus is heading back up. Watch it!
Six.
Watch it! Oh, man! He landed right on his neck from that German suplex.
One! Two!
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Three!
Watch it!
Four!
Oh, gosh, look at that cut!
I can't believe everything has transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh, no!
Angus!
Again, and Angus hits it
into the cover, hooks the leg.
One, two,
two,
three,
three. Angus wins.